Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Basic of ServiceNow Learning. So in today's video, I am going to share 45 interview questions of ServiceNow. So before I start the video, I want to say thanks to everyone who have shared ServiceNow interview questions with me. So let's proceed with this video. So the interview questions are types of business rules and client scripts. How can we know which version you are using? Difference between synchronous, asynchronous Glide Ajax. What is the use of display business rule? How to define fields of incident table from business rules? Tell me business rule predefined parameters. Difference between after business rule and asynchronous business rule. Difference between catalog item and order guide. This is the most important questions. Most of the times, those who are working on service request management system, right? So most of the interviewer ask like, what is the difference between a catalog item and order guide, and how we can create a order guide? Okay. So which one will execute first, client script or UI policies? Very simple question, right? Give any practical example of workflow you have implemented in your organization. So if you are a experienced person and you are giving an interview in ServiceNow, so most of the time interviewer asks this, that what is the complex workflow you have implemented? Tell me the example. Okay. How many ways we can trigger the notification? Okay. What is the syntax to call to email notification in business rule? How to get current date and time in client script? How to hide a field by using client script? Simple question, right? How many types of ACL and what are the roles required to create ACL? This is the most important question. Okay. Tell me about Glide Record and Glide Secure APIs. What is the use of inherit checkbox in service catalog? What is the multiple way to keep data unique in import set other than colons? What is the type of transfer map scripts? What is foreign insert? This is also an important question. The foreign insert and like transform map and like, okay. What are the types of REST methods and SOAP methods? So what is SLA retroactive start and where you can define SLA? Set an SLA which should include 2nd, 4th and Sunday and the public holidays as well. So friends, I have shared like a video retroactive start, right, few days back. So where I have answered this 21 and 22nd both, right? So you can go that you can see that video where you will come to know why we define SLA retroactive. Okay. And how we can create a SLA which will exclude like 2nd or 4th Saturday. Okay. What is update set? What all activities are recorded in update set and are user creation, group creation recorded in update set or not? Okay. This is also an important question. So I believe I have published one video on update set as well. You can go through that video to understand the update set, but I have not answered this, the second part, are user creation and group creation recorded in update set or not. Okay. So you'll Google it later on. I will also answer the same. Okay. List down the activities which are recorded in update set. What is the database view? What will happen when we check on global checkbox in client script? How can we enable the role? Tell me on change client script predefined parameters. Okay. He is talking about like when on the particular coding section, what all parameters are displayed over there. Okay. Sometimes interviewer ask what all parameters are displayed over there and what exactly the meaning of those parameters. So is it possible to move the non-staging table data into target table? One of the most important questions sometimes interviewer ask. Okay. How to pass the dynamic values in REST web service? This is for integration part, right? Those who are working on integrations or are preparing for integrations, they must have to prepare this question. In integration, how to move 100 incident record from third party to ServiceNow? How to attach file like PDF and all in email notification? How to add CC or BCC in email notification? What is set workflow true and set workflow false? Okay, I have given one example in global business rule that why we use set workflow false. Okay, so you can also see that video to understand it. What are client-side APIs and server-side API in ServiceNow? What is the record producer and how can we start the script in record producer? I think I have published a separate video for record producer. You can also go through it. I think that will give you answer of this question. What is the use of record producer and where and how to write code for the same? Where are you using alerts? What is the data dictionary? I have posted the video for the same, right? For the data dictionary. What is coherence? Explained with example. What is a view and how we can create it? I have posted a separate video for both of them, coherence and for views. What is the dictionary override? Okay. Now the 43rd question is about like process. This is not specific to ServiceNow, but basically if we are doing a development, so basically we are following any of like a method, software development method, right? So most of the times, most companies are only following agile methodology. Okay, so they always ask that what you are following. You are following Scrum, you are following Kanban. What exactly the process is? What is your role in that? How you do a planning? Okay, how you assign a sprints or how you create a user stories? Okay, and how you work on user stories, right? So there are lots of questions which comes under agile methodology. Okay, and this is the questions which is asked by like in a managerial round. Okay, which managers ask most of the time. What exactly your role? What is how the process is going on from start to beginning? Okay, 44th question is how the work or the task assigned to you daily. This is kind of a common question which most of the times asked just to become familiar with you and so that to make yourself as a comfortable, okay, and come to know about how exactly your work culture in your company, okay, and how the day start with. So basically, friends, these are the 45 questions. There are lots of other questions as well, which I will be posting in release 2. Basically, this is release 1 where I have posted 45 questions, and I believe these questions will help you in interviews, okay, because if you have prepared all the questions, I believe you will able to crack an interview or okay. And I will also share some practical questions which I have, but I have not mentioned this video. I will post that separate video, okay. So it's not possible for me to answer all the questions in a single video because it will take a lot of time and a lot of preparation from my end. So what I will do, I will post videos of some of the questions, okay, in future, and we'll try to answer all the questions, okay. So friends, some of the times I received some of the comments where people are asking for videos and all, so I want to tell them that how they can find all the videos which I have posted in YouTube, okay. So what they have to do, they have to go to particular browser, they have to type YouTube, okay. In the YouTube you can type like Basico ServiceNow Learning. See, okay, this is basically my channel, YouTube channel name, where I have posted lots of videos over there. You have to open this particular channel. Okay, when you open it will look like this.
Welcome back to my.
So under video section, you will find all the videos which I have posted. See, lots of videos for each and every topic about ACL, about dot walking. Dot walking is also a question which most of the time interviewer ask. Okay, about onload. The lots of videos which I have tried from my end so that I can make a little simple for the people, those who want to move to ServiceNow, or those who want to do some preparation, or those who want to understand some of the topics. So I have tried my best. Let's see. Okay, and there are lots of videos, even though I have posted in videos on agile as well as on software testing, so that I can make familiar to the beginners, those who want to start their career, so that they can be aware of like what exactly the agile is, what exactly the software testing do, okay, if they want to proceed their career in ServiceNow testing. So from here they can also learn a little bit from here as well, okay. So there we also have, I am also having a playlist where you can find separate topics, okay, and all the videos of that separate topics. For example, if you want to learn about like UI action, so I have two videos in that where I have mentioned that how we can use UI action server side and the client side both, and how, what is the UI action, okay. So here I have lots of videos. Go through those videos. I believe almost 70% of those questions I have already answered in this video. I'll try my best that I can also prepare some videos which help you in interviews. Okay, nowadays I am preparing for CMDB integrations. Most probably soon you will be getting those videos as well, and they will help you to understand those topics as well. Okay, so friends, what I will do, here in PowerPoint, I have lots of questions, 45 questions. If any of you need a PDF file of those questions, because it is not easy to copy those questions or write those questions in a particular notepad or on a sheet. Okay, so if you need a PDF file of that, please do comment your email ID in below comment box. So when I get a chance, I will send a PDF file to those email IDs. Okay, so friends, if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe my channel and provide your suggestions and feedbacks in below comment box. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. Thank you, friends. Have a nice day. Bye bye.